Everybody, and welcome back to Sweet and Spicy Sims. It's your girl Lo, and today we are back with a new LP titled Orphaned Teen. Yes. So this is Miss Nychelle Hammond, I think I named her. She is a teenager, so she is 15 years old, and unfortunately her parents died in a tragic accident. She does not have any family. The last things that she remembers of her father, or the things that she remembers about her father and her mother, is that they lived on the islands. So she will be living in Sulani on a deserted island. She remembers that her father loved to fish because he used to take her fishing all the time when she was younger. So she does remember that. So she'll be doing a lot of fishing, a lot of exploring, and she'll just be trying to make friends and gain some skills along the way. She will be going to high school to get her education, and she may further her education in college. That is still kind of up in the air, but she does definitely want to study biology because she loves the nature. She loves the animals, the whales, the dolphins, all that other good stuff, humans and stuff like that. So she will be trying to study that. I'm trying to see if we have something like marine biology. That would be really cool. So I will definitely have to look and see if there is a mod that will help me with that, because she will definitely be one with nature and one with the ocean and all of that other good stuff. But yeah, she's 15 years old. She'll of course try to make some friends on the island. She will start with 0 simoleons, and we will try to build a successful life for Miss Nychelle because she deserves it. Okay. Her family passed away, unfortunately, and she was left alone to kind of survive on her own. Like I said, she does not have any family in the area, but you know, along the way she may meet like a little old grandma or grandpa, and they may take her under her wing, or you know how old people can be sometimes. Oh, look at my baby over there. She's so cute. I just love her. And you know, give her some cookies or something from time to time. You just never know what these people on the islands might do. So we'll see along the way. But we definitely want to, you know, get her a roof over her head. We definitely want to have her further her education and go to college to study marine biology and to be just successful in life. I do want her to have a family. So we will be building on her. She will be around for a while. She will not be going anywhere, but I will be doing, you know, the first season will be 10 episodes, and then it'll go for further and further and further until she gains or gets to where she needs to get to in her life. I'm not sure if it will be a long season. You know how some seasons, like, you know, Grey's Anatomy is like 17 seasons. It won't be nothing like that, child. But we will see Miss Nychelle grow into a beautiful young lady with a wonderful family, because you know what? She deserves it. What else can I say about Miss Nychelle? She is very smart. She is very driven, and she is very focused, and I believe she'll do very good being out on her own. I mean, that's a bad thing to say, that she'll do good being out on her own, but I mean, she has the determination and the focus and the strength to do so. So we'll see a lot of great things from Miss Nychelle. I think that's about it for this series. I hope you will stick around and watch her growth and, you know, just see the woman that she will become. So let's go ahead, and I'm going to finish this out, you know, with a little music so you can just see how she comes all together. And I think I put her outfits and stuff like that too, and then you'll see her traits. Now her traits may change as I, like I said, search and see if I can get the exact traits that I want for her. So don't expect those same traits to be in the game that you see in this cast, because they may change over time, and I know the aspiration may not match up to exactly what I want, but like I said, we can fix that later on in the game. It's not a big deal. Anyway, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this cast and this little insight on Miss Nychelle Hammond. And I hope you come back and watch us. So if you're not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell to be notified when I drop each episode. And also, if you know anybody who loves The Sims as much as I do, go ahead and share this video. All right, y'all. Y'all be blessed. And until next time, peace.